In 1992, the Italian Supreme Court overturned a rape conviction because the justices felt that since the victim was wearing tight jeans, she must have helped the person who raped her remove her jeans, thereby implying consent. The following day, the women in the Italian Parliament came to work wearing jeans in solidarity with the victim.
The Academy is participating in Denim Day to make a visual statement that we stand up against victim blaming and sexual violence. We want our peers to feel comfortable coming forward here at the Academy.
On the 24th of April, I will be wearing denim. And the reason is to support all the survivors of sexual assault. And furthermore, to collectively come together with the entire USAFA community to make a very strong statement that we support a climate and culture that's free of sexual assault and that we all support survivors together.
So join us in wearing denim on April 24th.
Because I want to show support and love to the people that I know that are survivors of sexual assault.
Because victim blaming is unacceptable.
Because one victim of sexual assault is one victim too many.